This is a GCS News Break.
Ready to learn.
They begin their day by stretching and moving, the tall and the not so tall. The adults are a group of volunteers from First Baptist Church in Greensboro. The kids will soon be part of this year's kindergarten class at Bessemer Elementary. They're here before the new school year begins, learning how to do things like form a line and walk down the hall. Skills that a lot of kids learn in preschool. But for the most part, these kids didn't attend preschool. Church members were looking for a way to get more involved in the community, in an area outside their church.
There are so many kids in Guilford County who have a need, and so many retired teachers and Guilford educators and all the specialists I mentioned earlier are all members of the church. We didn't go out having to recruit. They're already there. So many gifts to offer, and people kept saying, but we don't know how to get engaged.
Thus, the idea for a kindergarten camp was born. The partnership between the church and the school is a new one. Rising kindergartners in the community were invited to attend the two-week camp, which was free to students. The church provided breakfast and lunch, classroom materials, and lots of volunteers. Kids spent the days getting to know the school and mimicking the school day.
During the school year, they eat breakfast in their classrooms, so we ate breakfast in the classrooms. And they have literacy block where there's group time, and then they break out into, centers. So we're doing the same thing with math, and then the traveling to specialist.
Draw a line right here.
The camp has four academic goals for the kids: learning the letters of the alphabet, counting from 1 to 20, learning their primary colors, and learning basic shapes. Educators say they think these 2 weeks will help these kids get off to a great start when the new school year begins. Church members say it's been a great experience, and they're already looking forward to doing it again next year.
Our city and our churches tend to be predominantly one side or another, and we need the opportunity to let all of Greensboro work together and let downtown churches come into the communities outside of the downtown business environment and see and be part of and experience the rest of Greensboro and the county.
This has been a GCS News Break.